My name is Yusuf Ajoke. I'm a girls leader in the Girls Voice, Girls Voice Initiative. I enrolled in this program because to build up my advocacy capacity and to be a voice for the voiceless. I learned a lot of things, like to be tolerant with my group mates, to be bold, to speak up in public. I was a person who is very shy. I'm very shy. I could not even stand up for myself to speak for myself. But now, I can stand up to speak for myself. And after my advocacy, I plan to counsel the girls about their issues. They should not be silent. That they should, whenever they feel like talking to people, they should come and talk to me. That I could put them in the right way. Thank you.